school again. It's so good to be back in school again.
It's so good to be back in school again. The life I love is doing homework with my friends. It's so good to be back in school again. Taking tests again. Getting smarter than I've ever been. Learning things that I may never use again. It's so good to be back in school again. Back in school again. With our books and papers, we walk down the hallway. The counselors are our friends, insisting we fill out our programs their way. And that's the right way. Back in school again. It's so good to be back in school again. The life I love is doing homework with my friends. It's so good to be back in school again. Teachers are our friends, insisting that we do assignments their way, and that's the right way. Back in school again. It's so good to be back in school again. The life I love is doing homework with my friends. It's so good to be back in school again. Listen, classmates, it's so good to be back in school again. Well now, Mama, it's so good to be back in school again.
The State Department of Education did the choosing. Aaron Edwards reports from one of the winning schools.
Along with Piedmont High, Alhambra High in Martinez, and Menlo Atherton High on the peninsula, Castro Valley High School will now be evaluated by the U.S. Department of Education for possible national recognition. The principal at Castro Valley is delighted with the fact that her school was chosen as an example of quality education.
I think the key thing was a tighter sense of control by adults over students in terms of how they behaved, what classes they took, and what the curriculum was in those classes, and how high the standards were going to be for accomplishment.
In the last 3 years, the school has revised the curriculum in English, math, science, and social studies. It has increased graduation requirements, tightened up on discipline. Phone calls are made to the home when a student is absent. And for infractions like cutting classes, students are assigned to a four-hour session on Saturday, and if they miss that, it results in automatic suspension. 40% of the school's graduates go on to attend a four-year college. And that is up from 30% just 2 years ago. Test grades at Castro Valley are greatly improved, and the excitement of being chosen one of the top 10 is felt by nearly everyone.
It's a great honor for us because it helps the students acknowledge that our school, the environment and the education is good. So it encourages us for spirit and for colleges. They know it'll help.
The parents of these students are very proud of the recognition. The teachers and the staff are beaming with what they've achieved. And more than anything, the students feel a renewed school spirit, and this will show itself in still higher achievement. In Castro Valley, Aaron Edwards, Channel 7 News.
As you know, you've been recognized by the state as being one of the top 10. Also, 2 weeks ago, the county superintendent and the county board of education also made out a resolution that you will receive on behalf of them honoring Castro Valley High School. I want to thank you for your support, and I want to congratulate you again and wish you the best of everything. Thank you very kindly.
I want to very quickly make sure that you know why we got this top 10 award. It was based on clear academic goals and high expectations for students, student involvement in activities, teacher involvement in running the school, a positive school climate,
And good afternoon, Castro Valley High. This is my pleasure to accept this award on behalf of this associated student body. Such an award symbolizes the meaning of education and an award that we truly deserve. To our teachers, our staff, and our parents, thank you for your support. I hope that in the future, our school will continue along the lines of this great success. So let the celebration begin. Thank you.
Now, in order to carry out a symbolic gesture of how students and staff and parents work together to win this award, I want you to let these balloons go at the count of three. Is everyone ready?
Come on.
Yes. Like beer.
Come on.
Okay, stop. Stop.
is your class name?
Sophomore Kangaroo.
Sophomore what?
Sophomore Kangaroo.
Can you say it any louder?
No.
Let's try it again. Cadet number one.
Freshman, go to Hollywood.
Here comes you, snooty juniors.